I'm awesome.
No, you're not, dude. Don't lie.
I'm awesome.
I'm driving around in my mom's ride.
I'm awesome.
A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from
so,
a girl. I'm awesome.
Happy Thursday.
I'm awesome. I can't afford...
It's weird, that song. Like, I heard it in the car one day, and it just annoyed the shit out of me. I was like, dude, this song is so retarded. Please change the radio station. And you know what? The person wouldn't. How mean is that? Like, forcing me to listen to a song that sounds so ridiculously retarded. And then, like, the next day at work, I'm just sitting here like, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. And then, like, I start thinking the song in my head. And I'm like, dude, really? Like, that song was so retarded. And it's like, now I love that song. I really like it, so...
If I hate balls and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall, you know my pants sag low, even though
anyways,
that went out of style like 10...
Yeah, so... Superhero powers, or superpowers, whatever. What? I want to fly. How awesome would that be? Like, I've always wanted to be like... the levitation, or whatever I guess you'd call it. I want to be able to fly. Like, Superman. Only I'd look cooler doing it. And, the other one would be, see, originally I had thought, like, to do a pyrokinetic or whatever it is, to be able to, like, control and create fire, because I think that would be awesome. And, but then, another one that Brittany made me think of, which was, she said would be hers, was telekinesis. And that would be another awesome one. So, I can only have two, though. But, it would be, like, hard to debate between the fire and telekinesis. I know I want to be able to fly, though. I am flying, damn it. Anyways, but yeah. Be able to fly, because that would be just super awesome. So that way you can just, yeah, that would be amazing. And then, to do fire, because fire is just awesome. Like me, motherfucker, I'm awesome. And, yeah, so I want to show you what I didn't get to show you last week, which was, I think, I don't know if I told you or not, but I know I showed you my keychain. I can't wait to put this together. I gotta find a board to put it on. So, I'm excited to do this whenever I get me a board big enough to do it. And I also wanted to show you my water bottle. That I didn't get to show you because I wasn't at home when I did my video. I'd do me. And these are really cute. I bought these also. Aren't they cute? They got the little peace signs and everything on them. And yeah. That's all I needed to show you. I don't really have any other new stuff. I bought. I already told you about the ears and the gauges, and I probably told you about buying new sizes. Yeah, I can't wait to give my ears another try, because I really want to go to at least a 2. I don't want to be stuck with 8s, but, you know, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. So, yeah. Well, you guys have an awesome, weekend. Tomorrow's Friday, so you guys have an awesome weekend. And I will see you guys back here, next Thursday.
Shit for brains.